We'll do our show, man. Bully family. We back outside. Back out here with the bulls and shit. Trying to find a stick, but he's trying to smash in front of me before I even get it. Think I found one. Two. What's new? I'm trying to look for your stick, man. Yeah, I don't took them all. And I'm telling what ain't really it. Got you one. Get down. What you over there doing? Out the cage in his face. You see that shit? That's what he get. He always doing something extra shit. Everybody call a llama now. Everybody can play together now. That's what I like. He got his big stick. He don't want to let it go. Y'all give me the stick. Come here, big dude. She gonna come back every time. Hey, Rollins, put some water in that bowl. Come on, I got one for you. Come on, I see one for you. I see one for you. Then she gonna cool off in that pond. Boy. Part of having water, dog. I'm not mad at them, you know, that's part of them cooling off or something. Part of them cooling themselves off. That's what dogs do. They get too hot, they find water. They submerge their body in to cool their body off. They think they finna get in my bed. Yeah, no, they finna hate what I finna do to them. I'm gonna take them baths. They hate taking baths. They know they do. It's Rose has to play in the water the most. Look at it. Y'all cut out! I can't believe Grimosa in there. That's her first time actually being in the water. It's crazy. Is she really in there? Yo, come on. And I see the water ain't no danger to her, no threat to her. He didn't want to play in the water today. He just wanted to join the stick. Ew. You better not jump on me. Not her jumping in. Oh, this is crazy. See, Grimosa in the water is crazy. She don't fuck with the water. That's the crazy part. All right, because I'm mad, boo. You're gonna end it off here. See you next time, baby.